Who are you talking to consistently, since we have some dire foreign policy issues percolating around the world right now? Who are you consulting with consistently so that you're ready on day one?
I'm speaking with myself, number one, because I have a very good brain and I've said a lot of things. In fact, in my book in 2000, I talked about Osama bin Laden, and I do remember somebody putting the book in front of Joe, and Joe saying, no way he talked about it, no way he wrote about Osama bin Laden before the World Trade Center came down. And they said, no, he really did. And I remember Joe looking at it in the book saying, I don't believe it, that's amazing, okay? So I know what I'm doing, and I listen to a lot of people, I talk to a lot of people, and at the appropriate time, I'll tell you who the people are.